Why silent people are successful. The power of silence. We are all guilty of sometimes neglecting or ignoring people who are natural introverts, quiet and shy. We often seem to favor or get attracted to those who speak the loudest and notice extroverts a lot more. Because when it comes to success, we often think people who are more outgoing would be more successful. They're the ones to speak up when they have an idea. They're often able to communicate with a certain degree of confidence. But despite how outgoing and confident extroverts are, chances are introverts are more likely to be successful. Don't take my words for it. Watch this video to the end to discover some traits that make silent people more successful. Number 12. Quiet people are great observers. First, the significantly common blue about noticing an introvert is to see how they react in a large group of individuals. They will always be quiet and likely saying very little. But the question you should ask yourself is, what are they doing then? Simply put, they are likely observing people and the conversations of others instead of just talking and tend to listen more than they speak. This can lead to people assuming, hey, this person is quiet or shy, when the truth is they are merely observing and soaking in all the information they need. A great trait upcoming entrepreneurs should take note of. Listen and observe more. Number 11. They think things through. Introverts don't just jump into things without thinking. They're naturally cautious, especially with anything that involves risk. Think about this. Your coworker asks you for a favor. He wants you to pick him up to work the following day. And without thinking, you hurriedly said, sure, no problem. But 10 seconds later, you realize that it is a problem. Suddenly, you remember you'll be going out of town that same day. A few seconds of silence will spare you this stressful scenario. Instead of answering right away, what if you take a moment to think about your schedule? You'll remember you will not be in town the next day, and the need to go tell your coworker to ask for someone else because you are too busy. A brief moment of silence will help keep your priorities straight. That is why successful people pause whenever they need to. They use silence as an opportunity to consider their options, because every decision is worth a few moments of thought. Number 10. They weigh their words. Silent people don't jump into public conversations lightly, because they're likely to stumble over their words if they're forced to suddenly enter conversations. They're constantly listening and thinking through what could be said in a conversation. And when it is time to talk, they say little in a simple, concise way and communicate more. They choose their words carefully, so you know when an introvert is speaking. They're casually weighing their words in hopes of communicating something important when they have an opportunity. Number 9. Enhance mindfulness and self-compassion. Mindfulness is the first step in emotional healing. It's being able to turn toward and acknowledge our difficult thoughts and feelings. Such an inadequacy, sadness, anger, or confusion with a spirit of openness and curiosity. Self-compassion involves responding to these difficult thoughts and feelings with kindness, sympathy, and understanding so that we soothe and comfort ourselves when we're hurting. So how do you achieve these amazing attributes? Silence. Silence is not only effective and beneficial while dealing with others, but it is great for your overall well-being too. Silence triggers mindfulness, which means you visualize your feelings and emotions with a better perspective. And it also involves self-compassion, which means handling various situations with sympathy, kindness, and understanding. Number 8. Enhanced concentration. Not only is silence useful for relaxation, but it also helps to refine your productive trait. Take a moment of concentration, for example. A period when your ability to focus on a single goal is critical for any project. While only a few know exactly how to maintain the focus they need to concentrate on one thing at a time, not silent people. As it stands, not many people can sit in silence without getting restless or bored. They're itching to pick up their phones, open their computers, or do something active. As strange as it sounds, doing nothing is a real challenge, but it's a challenge worth tackling. By sitting in silence, you teach yourself to tune out distractions from your environment and yourself. You learn how to keep your mind focused and lengthen your attention span, so you can focus longer and harder than ever. Before, sitting in silence may not look like much on the outside, but its impact on your brain is nothing short of incredible. Mindful silence has helped countless successful people to grow their concentration, and it can be of help too if you learn to cultivate this habit of being silent. Number 7. Silent gives space for others to share their views. We live in a society where we are constantly being barraged by noise and messages. From radio broadcasts, news channels, music in elevators, stores, and most businesses, to the rings of our phones, to the constant chatter of people around us. We often feel with so much going on, we don't have enough time to communicate what we need to communicate. We are fighting with so many other sources of noise. When we do get the chance to talk, we usually feel like we have to cram every thought in a short period. However, when we are silent, we give others a chance to speak. We show them that they matter. Number 6, self-knowledge. When we take time to be silent, opportunities to get to know ourselves multiply. Generally, when you allow some time for silence, you can be more aware of the subtle details of your personal experience. At this time, it is common to be constantly moving and shifting awareness from one thing to another, but then you're just on the surface of your experience. And when you're only on the surface of experience, you tend to be pushed and pulled by your most unconscious patterns. But when you are alone, having a quiet time, you get to know yourself in a more intimate and satisfying way. Number 5, enhanced creativity. Silence opens the door for us to daydream, fantasize, and imagine more easily than when we're overloaded with sensory input. Myriad streams of thoughts, feelings, and ideas and memories are more likely to emerge when we disengage from external stimuli. We may find solutions to problems we've been grappling with for a while, or we may feel inspired to create something new. Number 4, better relationships. How often, in a conversation, are you waiting for your turn to talk rather than listening to what the other person is saying? Learning to be comfortable with silence trains us to focus on the people in front of us so we can absorb what a friend, colleague, or partner is saying before jumping in with our thoughts. We may see that other person in a way we haven't before. When we consciously practice silence and deep listening in our relationships, even just for moments here and there, we may feel more compassion and empathy for the people in our lives. Number 3, silence speaks louder. Sometimes when we communicate, we say too much. We over-explain. If a question is met with silence, there's often an answer in that silence. We can also soften the blow of a negative answer by silence being the response. There is an implied no, without any harsh words or too many words that might do more harm than good. Another example is when someone says something we don't agree with or find offensive. If we are silent, we send a powerful message that communicates that we don't agree or are not going along with what someone is saying. Number 2, silent enhance health and wellness. Just as noise triggers a range of detrimental effects on the body's systems, silence can help heal those challenges. Studies show that silence can stimulate new cell growth in the brain, improve memory, and release tension in the brain and body. A study in a medical journal concluded that 2 minutes of silence is more effective in relieving physical tension than listening to relaxing music. Spending some time each day in silence, specifically in mindfulness meditation, reduced insomnia and fatigue in older adults. Number 1. Silence gets people's attention. If you have ever been in a classroom or a group situation, you have most likely experienced how silence often gets everyone's attention. If the teacher or presenter is talking away, the listeners' minds might start to wander. When the speaker stops talking, a signal goes to the brain that something has happened. All of a sudden, you pay attention and try and figure out why communication has stopped. The same is true in our daily conversations. If we are silent, people take note and we gain their attention. Do you have a friend like this? Do any of these signs apply to their personalities? Let us know in the comment below. We would love to hear from you. Comment down below your thoughts, give this a like, share with your friends, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell to keep you updated for more interesting facts, tips, and ideas from Smartville.